Hi, I'm Tanuja Sodhi, an adult survivor of child sexual abuse. I'm 53 now. It's taken me about 40 years to be able to process my negative emotions, my trauma. I've had anger build in me. I've had low self-esteem. I've had shame. If I had an organization like Arpan when I was growing up, I'm sure I wouldn't have had to hold so many negative emotions inside me for so many years. I'm sure I would have healed as a child. Believe me when I say that so many adults, so many people never get a chance to heal all their lives, and that can be very traumatic for them. Child sexual abuse is a big reality that many of us close our eyes to. And it happens to both girls and boys alike.